Do not let anybody tell you that you are not good at something. You always have the potential. You just need to believe into it and you will see yourself doing it as a pro. After being certified as a global management accountant from Chartered Institute of Management Accountants UK and graduating with a major in commerce from Christ University in Bangalore, I started off my career as an accounting and audit professional with one of the biggest multinational audit firms. I am an intrigued poet and I have a short collection of poems written by me which I got published as a book. I used to help a lot of my friends understand a lot of topics and revise subjects just before the examinations, and you slowly and steadily my classes gained a lot of popularity, and there were a lot of students coming in and asking me to help them revise before the examinations, and that kind of catapulted into a full-fledged classroom session. I believe that students should be prepared for taking on to life and not just taking on to examinations, and any kid who's studying with me would actually be able to relate how the subject relates to the world outside. If I was not a teacher, I would have loved to have a business of my own, and even though I have like a full time job and also I do part-time teaching, I still have my eyes set on that goal. My name is Harshita Agarwal. Come study with me at Open House.